Welcome to today's episode of
On Today's Menu.
Went a little jazzy.
Perfect. This weekend I am in Nashville and I'm gonna be taking you guys with me as I chomp around the city. Who says chomp around the city?
I like it.
Okay.
Chomp all the time.
We'll go with it. Last time I was here, it was freezing. It was first week of January.
It was so cold.
It was such a horrible time to come.
Yeah.
It was not a good idea. But now, yeah, it's a little warm, but at least we can go out and enjoy Nashville now together. But I'm really excited to show you guys the food. My favorite part on everybody's like vlogs that I follow on YouTube is the food. Like, just cut to the chase, show me what you ate. We are on our way to get some tacos. Where?
At Mas Tacos, por favor.
Mas Tacos, por favor, that's exactly what it's called.
Mm-hmm.
That's cute.
I mean, in the Spanish version, Mas Tacos, por favor. But
yeah, I mean, if we're gonna be Latina, Mas Tacos, por favor. We're starting off with the sweet plantain. This looks like condensed milk.
Yeah.
This is condensed milk. Oh my God. This looks amazing. My mom actually puts cheese on top when we eat it. That is amazing. Oh yeah, and I also got an horchata. And Tylin got a classic jarritos. Mmm. These are my tacos. I got the sweet potato and quinoa and the pulled pork. And Tylin, oh.
Tilapia.
Uh-huh.
Tilapia, carne molida.
We have the Valentinos. I was gonna say Valentino. Valentina sauce to go with it.
I'm gonna start with the quinoa potato.
And it has two tortillas on there too.
Yeah,
double duty.
The tortillas taste like authentic tortillas, like straight from Mexico. Like, I literally just came back from a Cozumel cruise. The tortillas taste just like this. I haven't had this experience here yet. Oh my God.
Tacos for Tabitha, everything for Linda.
Delicious.
Those tacos were probably the best tacos I've had outside of Mexico. And I saw Guy Fieri had actually been there. That was one of his stops while he was like doing or shooting for Nashville. And I'm like, oh, this place is legit if Guy was here. So stop numero dos. We're at the soda parlor this Sunday right here. It's called the Waffle Mondays. It has hot brownie, waffle, topped with cookie butter, cookie dough, ice cream, whipped cream, hot fudge, and cookie crumbles. And we are about to devour it.
The waffle. What do you think? Oh my God, this place is so good.
If you guys haven't seen the video of me when I was here last time, my face probably looks a little different. I was 30 pounds heavier in that picture. Yeah, it looks like I'm about to gain those 30 pounds back on this trip, but it's okay. I mean, it's worth it. I mean, this is what vacation is all about. Just enjoying your time with your friends and just indulging. Cheers. So we are at the Bobby Hotel, the rooftop lounge, and I decided to get a little cocktail because that's definitely out of the norm for me. We got the Spritz and Giggles, and this place has amazing views I'm about to show you. So this is the view from the rooftop. Look, you can see the mountains in the back, and then this is what the rest of the rooftop looks like. Super chill place. That's the Batman building. And just on the other side, we have the bus, which is super cool. It's a legit bus, oh my God. Talk about a chill spot. This is awesome.
Isn't it awesome?
And they have a pool over there. You see that? Good morning, everyone. It's the next day. Last night, we went to this really great sushi place. I didn't bring my vlog camera because we had company. We had a couple friends there. I didn't want to whip out the camera and kind of do my vlogging thing. I wanted to have a nice dinner. And also, we celebrated my birthday yesterday. The place was called Virago. I cannot say the name of this place. Virago. Virago. I'll insert a little clip of my little birthday celebration here. It was the cutest thing. As you saw, they brought out the little tray with Moki. They put a little candle on there. The roll that I had was called the bomb, and it was the bomb. It had asparagus, tempura shrimp, lump crab on top, and it was just amazing. And since today is Sunday, we're gonna go ahead and do a brunch. We're going to this place called Milk and Honey. So I'm really excited. I took a peek at the menu and I have my eye on a couple things. And then afterwards, we're just gonna do a bit of shopping, have a nice little girls' day, you know, here in the Nash. Wanna move my feet, wanna drink my wine. Wanna move my feet, wanna drink my wine. Wanna move my feet, wanna drink my wine. All right, so this is what we're working with today. What I got was the Hot Mess. Let me actually pull this up because there's the glare. I want to call it Hot Mess Express. These are all the other things. Everything looks so delicious. And then for drink, I got myself a macchiato. And I really wanted to try the lavender honey latte, but maybe next time. That sounds really delicious. And we got front and center of all the action here. Before I completely devour my macchiato, I made a dent in there. Cute little design on there too. I went with something hot. Tylin went with an iced caramel macchiato because she's been melting outside. It's been really warm this trip. All right, the Hot Mess Express has arrived. Tylin got a veggie burrito, which looks amazing, and I'm about to dive into the Hot Mess Express. See, now it's living up to the name. It's looking like a hot mess now. We just finished up some shopping at Hillsboro, and now we're on our way to a brewery, Southern Grist. Southern Grist, I think it's called. I want to try out a couple brews from there, and then we're gonna do pizza for dinner tonight. We made it to Southern Grist. I got myself a good little flight here. This is going from left to right. So we got a mango, Malibu, note, and passion. So these are a couple of fruity flavors here, and I'm so excited. I already dipped into this one, and this tastes like, if you've ever had Goya mango in the can, this is like that, but with some hops. So we're gonna try the Malibu here. Like an IPA. I think this is the one that she was saying. It was like an IPA with a little bit of fruitiness to it. So it has a good balance. Which, you know, IPAs aren't really my favorite, but the Malibu, I think it was. Now this one should be the note. This one is like, it's crisp. It has like pear almost. Very light and fruity. So light and fruity and a nice balance as well. So I'm digging that one too. Now the next one is passion. That's definitely like super passion fruity. Passion fruity, if that's a word. A little bit on the bitter side. This is a good flight, I feel, because nothing is too overpowering and it's pretty good. Okay guys, so we just picked up some 5 Points pizza here after the brews. Half pepperoni, half cheese, and then we got some garlic knots as well. I'm so ready for this. Let's go back to the pizza from last night because we just dove in because we actually had to finish up a movie that we didn't end up finishing the night before. So I'm sad a little bit that we couldn't like vlog it, but we really needed to finish that movie. We were like all in the moment. When I'm in the moment, I don't touch the camera. I'm a fan of thin crust. So this pizza that we had, it was just half cheese, half pepperoni, as you saw. It was the crispiest thin crust. The garlic knots were so big and so good, like chunks of garlic on top. My breath was totally kicking afterwards, but it's cool. I wasn't talking to nobody that close anyways. But right now we are on our way to go get some donuts, Foxtrot's donuts.
Fox is dead.
I can never get the hang of these names.
Foxtrot,
oh my god.
Foxtrot is a dance.
I know Foxtrot is a dance. Fox's Den's Donuts is where we're gonna go right now.
I got the chocolate.
Is that bacon maple?
Yeah.
I'll definitely get bacon maple.
donuts.
Do you want to say hi to my vlog?
Oh, yeah.
What's your name?
Claire.
Claire on Michelle. This is my first time in this donut shop.
Oh, I've been in Nashville for my entire life. And
it's the best.
In the donut in 22 years.
22?
Probably before you were born.
I'm turning 29 on Tuesday. Yeah.
This has always been here. Always.
Yeah. This looks like a great place. Okay, so I'm starting off as if I'm gonna have like a buffet of donuts. Starting off with the bacon maple. I love bacon maple donuts just because I love sweet and savory together, or sweet salty foods. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. I feel like there's nothing better than coffee and dessert, or like coffee and donuts together. Take a piece. The bear claw. Woo! Okay, this is probably the most exciting meal I have been waiting for all weekend. We went to Hattie B's. I got a hot chicken sandwich. Let's go ahead and show y'all. I got the medium hot chicken sandwich. I got pimento cheese mac and cheese as a side, and of course the coleslaw. Look at this thing. This is a big boy. When it was coming out of the fryer, I was like, dang, that thing is big. All right, let's see. Mmm, that sauce. Oh yeah. Mmm, thank you. Mm-hmm. The chicken is so juicy. It's really, really good. All right, now I'm gonna dive into the pimento cheese mac and cheese. Yeah, that's not bad. Typically, I'm not a fan of pimento cheese because I feel like it's kind of on the heavy side. But this isn't really, it doesn't give me that type of feel.
You have to try the potato salad. It's amazing.
Mm-hmm. I love the potato salad. Does it have dill in it?
Mm. I'm not yet, maybe.
It tastes like dill. Now I'm excited to try the coleslaw because coleslaw is a hit or miss. This is definitely a hit. And I'm not just saying that. Really just to say it, trust me guys, I would tell you if it ain't good. But I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy my last meal here with my best friend. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video today. If you did, go ahead and hit that like button for me. And if you're not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.